David.
Hi, Mom.
I see you. Is it you?
Is that Ben?
Did you see? He's gained some weight and he's got the sparkle back in his eyes. He's clearly doing better.
Well, then why are you hiding everything?
We said we weren't going to do this again. Remember?
I agree. And if it weren't Christmas.
You get a day. This time tomorrow, you are back in sober living.
Yeah, okay.
You do not leave my sight ever. Because for the next 24 hours, you are mine, all mine. Got it?
I got it.
He burns! I thought you were dead.
Holy fuck!
Oh my God!
I put my family in danger.
This is on you.
If I don't deal with this, then it could be worse next time.
Okay. You go in, pay the man, and get right back out.
Lock the door.
Just be calm. I can't be calm.
You need to go home. If you really knew me, you'd be done with me.
I know you.
No.
I know you.
You don't, Mom. You don't know me.
Unlock the door, Ben, right now.
I told you not to believe me, and you didn't listen.
Ben!
This is a big mistake.
All I need is for you to do me just one more little favor.
I'm looking for my son.
I can tell there's something wrong.
You need to come home.
Not without Ben.
I just need you to please find my son.
The things that I've done to myself and others.
We can't save them, but you'll hate yourself if you don't try. Just tell me, son, where you want me to bury you.
I'm not going to die. Anyways, here I am, still here. So thank you. Thank you for...
Let's see if I sink or swim.